Hey guys, another video. Yeah, I'm recording a bunch of videos all on the same day. So, yeah. Just because I've been a little behind. So, yeah. This is normal Wanderer's Palace, or the Wanderer's Palace. Yeah, very soon there'll be a hard version of this. Yep. Let's have a look at and see what we've got. Okay. So we've all said our greetings. Ooh, we've got a red mage. Yeah, we run past these guys. And then, yeah, we start off our fighting with these guys. They're gone. But yeah. Ooh. And yes, guys, I am on my samurai again. You know? I think I can do a few things on my samurai. I think the storyline stuff, the stuff I cannot skip, and it'll be like an hour long. Yay! Oh, don't worry, I've soloed one of them today on my level 89 Reaper. You know, not level synced. So, you know. Took me 48 minutes to complete. Because I also got disconnected because my 1.5-year-old thought it would be a good idea to pull out my Ethernet cable from the back of my PC. Yeah, that was fun. And all that was heard was me screaming, no. Like, why? Why? God, why? Questioning my existence and everything. But yeah. Back up a little bit. Oh. Just a little bit more. Oh, just a little bit more. Yeah. I haven't done much singing lately. I say this and yet I uploaded a cover like 2 months ago. Yeah. But I believe I filmed that in like December. I believe this guy can appear in your hunting log for the Twin Adder Grand Company. It's been a while since I did that, so yeah. I'm being poisoned. What's this one? Ah, reduced immunity. Okay. Almost done with this. Whoosh. And gone. Still waters. Okay. I had one of them, but it's not as good as what I've got on, so. I've got other level 50 helmets for my Disciple of Wars that isn't for a samurai. Also, watch out for the big tomberries with the knives. They can do a lot of damage. I think it's this one. Could be the hard that I'm thinking of. I don't know. It's been a while since I did this one. It's the same with ESO when I do like number ones and number twos. I get them two, those mixed up. But the difference is with Final Fantasy is that the hards and the normals are different. The only thing that is the same would be the raids and the trials, which are, you know, the normal and then the extremes or the savages. Yeah, right. Those devices. We need another one. Or do we not need to worry about that one? Yep, this is the one with the big guys. Where is the big guy? Are we just waiting for you guys? God, from what I read that as Veronica, I was going to start singing freaking Heathers. Guys, what on earth are you guys doing? Come on, peeps. Ooh. I'm keeping an eye out for the big guy. So there's one that patrols up here. And you cannot, like, do any damage to it, which is sad. Right, there's one down. Right, there it is. That big guy right over there. With the lantern. Oh, that's coming over here. Oh, no. The healer got shanked. Yep. I'm not sure if you can say that, but hey. And I just got shanked as well. Throat stab. Damn, why is he aiming for my throat? Let's run away from that. Yeah. And then there's another one coming up as well. Right in front of us. These oil flasks. Should probably move out of the way of this. Alright. I don't mind getting stabbed a little bit. There we go. Especially when it doesn't really hurt all that much. But I'm sure that if you get stabbed a couple of times, it would hurt. Right, did we get that? I'm not sure. That's boogie trapped. I remember that one. Hi, I'm about to run past you. Oh, but he didn't shank me that time. Okay. Well, throat stab. Beep. And here comes another boss. Hello. Are you like just stuck there, my dude? There we go. Right, let's go and defeat this giant blob. That generates more blobs. Yep, that sounds about right. B. Oh, I've got been targeted. Oh, no. There we go. I had the taunt, but I was fine. Yeah. Nope. I've already got one of them. can kind of see, guys, I have also farmed gear for when my stuff gets to, like, the next levels. Yeah. I do not need that. My black mage is a level 89. I had to think there. It's not yet level 90. I haven't gotten it that far yet because I've stopped doing story stuff. I'm now unworthy of his back and I can't remember what on earth was going on in that mission. I remember once I get to the thing, but yeah. Like once I start doing the stories again, then I will remember. But that should be a little while. Oh, there's a stalker. Somewhere around. There he is. Didn't realize there was a big guy. It's fine. He can stay over there. Okie dokie. Drop that. I will take this one. There we go. And here is the last boss. Okie dokie. You just hear it sharpening its blade. Really? You've initiated a ready check. Boy, I am in a cutscene. Don't kill abs. Yeah, we're just gonna, you know, kill the Thornberry King. We are ready to go. Because some of these you can just ignore the fact that there are ads and you can just go for the kill. It's the later on stuff that you're just like, eek, ads, kill the ads. Right. Oh, I pressed the wrong button there, but okay. It's all good. Once upon a time, samurai was said to be the highest DPS alongside red mage, but apparently that has been taken over by monk. Yeah. Alright, so this one we've had no casualties, except for the enemy. Alright. GG. And I obtained the card again for the triple triad. That's to do with my stuff. Okay, let's do a play accommodation of the red mage. Yeah, I'll ask for that and that. And apparently I did not obtain any of that. Because I rolled low. Right. Bubble. Clap for you. Right, guys. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay safe. Explore Erosia. And peace out.